Investigators are working to figure out what led to a wreck that killed an Oklahoma woman early this morning.
It happened just before 3:30 on S County Road 201, 3 miles south of Altus.
Yeah, Jackson County EMS pronounced 51-year-old Stacy Jones of Mangum dead on the scene with head injuries. As of right now, the cause of the wreck is under investigation.